According to residents, police were quick to intervene in putting out the fire, although they ran out of water. I was coming for Betty, then I saw fire at around 1:40 a.m. We then came and started rescuing the things. I was called and told that buildings on Magambo Street were on fire. I thank the police because when I called them, they came quickly and rescued people's businesses. We should be having like 4 vehicles for police in charge of putting down fire. One that came ran short of water shortly after arriving. We call upon government to also help us through the disaster fund. What happened to us may even make us run mad. Our store is in Baiwani, and at night we're told that our store was on fire. We had loans and we are now not sure how we are going to pay them. This is the second fire outbreak in Fort Portal in just the space of 1 week. Residents have asked authorities to put in place measures to end the rampant fire outbreaks, and they have also asked government to come to their rescue. Fires have become fires in Fort Portal. This is not the first fire, and people have lost a lot in these fires that have been happening in Fort Portal. People have lost a lot of their businesses. Report by Jonan Tusingwire for the news.